go, Bonta.
Let's go, Megan. Get it.
Let's go, Meg. All right, we have one. Go, Megan.
Tighten up, Megan. Today was to qualify for nationals, which with that bench we had to go a little bit more aggressive with the deadlift,
yep.
Which yielded not one but two PRs on the platform,
yeah.
Which I think just goes to show that for whatever reason when you get out in front of people you have a lot more in the tank. It's both your second and your third attempts came right on that. So, what do you attribute some of this, here we go, what do you attribute things in your training that you think translated best?
This guy.
you know, I think there's something to be said about, to kind of play off that, about the personality angle of having not only a coach, but also a supportive team.
Yes.
Friends, family, and also the crowd that can really give you the
edge. Highly motivated.
Big time. Yeah. So, plans from here,
start training for nationals. Get ready. I want a 400-pound deadlift now.
Let's do it. Great job.
Thank you.